Let's look at how you can add formulas and calculations to a table in Confluence. So in this example, we have a basic table to track the number of people in different offices that have completed training for three different products. So we're going to click on Edit. And we can quickly just put in some different numbers. And then we can just add a formula. We want to do the sum, and then we can just select the cells that we want to calculate, and then we can actually just drag and drop. We can do the same thing here. And we have the sum of the number of people in the Boston office who've been trained on these three products. So we're going to save. And we can go back to our Confluence page. And we have our table with the numbers we want to track and the sums of people. So this is a macro for Confluence, the app Elements Spreadsheet, and it makes it really quick and easy to add calculations like we saw in a table in Confluence.